So I thought I had this ingenious idea. I was driving down Price Street and I saw a great spot to watch the implosion of the tower. Well, being that it was so close that I could walk from my house, I started to walk down Price Street. Well, it was already blocked off. I got there around 7 something and the implosion was scheduled for 8 a.m. So I asked the marshal's office, the deputies there, you know, if I could walk around. They're like, well, yeah, this is the cutoff, Price Street. So I asked the other deputies, like, well, I'm not going to tell you you can walk through them woods and all that, you know, could be trespassing. I said, well, you know, if nobody's pressing charges, then it's not trespassing, right? So I thought I was going to be so smart walking through these woods and I'm getting my spot. Well, when I get there, there's people already there. They had already let people through there, so I walked through these woods for nothing.
Perimeter around the tower.
Now the exclusion zone is closed to both vehicle and